They were farm kids way down in Dixie. They met in high school in the 60s. Everyone knew it was love from the start. On July in the midnight hour, they climbed up on the water tower, stood on the rail and painted a 10-foot heart. And John Deere Green, on a hot summer night, he rode Billy Bob Love Charlene and let her 3 foot high. And the whole town said that he should have used red, but it looked good to Charlene. Hot summer night.